Starting off your Wednesday morning with some patchy dense fog in places. Otherwise, we're going to give way to hazy sunshine, hot and humid conditions for the afternoon, ranging from the mid 80s in the North Country to some lower 90s in southern New Hampshire, including the seacoast. You notice a front well back out to our west. Till that gets here, looks like temperatures will be well into the 80s with dew points in the 60s. And so that means a classic July-like feel to the air, with minimal chances of showers and storms over the next couple of days. Notice on future casts, just kind of continues through the afternoon. Lows will be in the 60s tonight. Some showers and storms to our northwest fading overnight. Could be a few extra clouds in the North Country tomorrow and may just be a couple of degrees cooler, but highs just about statewide will still be in the 80s and could push 90 in a couple of southern locations as well. From there, if we're going to see an afternoon shower or storm, looks like the best chance would be on Friday afternoon, but even then, chances probably only at around 30 or 40% that one pops up in your area. From there, that will set up some gradually cooler conditions over the weekend, may even take the edge off the humidity a bit. Hazy sunshine today, hot and humid, temperatures ranging anywhere from 84 up in Pittsburgh to 92 in Nashua and near 90 at the coast before sea breeze attempts to kick in right at area beaches. Before we get there, UV index at 10. With high tide coming up early this morning, with low tide coming up just after 2 o'clock this afternoon. Some warm water temperatures out there and hot temperatures over the next few days, cooling off a bit as we get our way into the weekend.